thank you to the New England Patriots. I never thought I'd ever say something like that. But I want to show my thankfulness, my gratefulness, my gratitude. Thank you for taking Matthew Judon off our hands. That's like going to the doctor and, you know, getting a tumor removed that just saved your life. At the end of the day, you took him off our hands. That's all I care about. We no longer have to deal with Matthew Judon. Now, I know some Patriots fans may be sitting there like, is he really that bad? Oh, he's that fucking bad.
They've agreed to a deal with pass rusher Matt Judon, formerly of the Ravens.
Waddle in motion. He's been quiet second half. And Tua trying to get away. Got a block. Phillips was chasing.
Has actually put some time into it.
Burton A. Carter was back there. Blocking holds up. Van Roten was counted in. Chased by Judon. Matthew Judon from behind brings it down.
Four-man rush. Pressure from Matt Judon. There he goes. That's a big defensive play for Matt Judon again.
Brady, look at it. And there is Judon again. On third and goal.
After the game, we have fun, man. You know, you only can enjoy it for a little bit. You gotta move on to the next one. But
from LA, motion man Keenan Allen. Take it. Rush is coming. Herbert has to adjust, and he's gotta eat it. Back at the 30-yard line, Matt Judon. What a season he's put together for New England. Up now in motion. Herbert. Out of the pocket. Patrick this season has only been at 38%. So they need him to be a big part of this offense.
Darnold pulled down at the 43-yard line by Matthew Judon.
Keenum from the gun. Keenum devoured back at the 49. Judon having a career. It's also 38-7. The throw hurried because of the pressure.
Yeah, well, Matt's an explosive player, and you know, he's certainly given us a number of significant plays.
Third down and 9. Ryan in trouble, and down he goes. Judon gets another.
Third and 3, follow the plays for Tennessee. Tannehill, protection holds up initially, and he backs into the rush. And guess who? Matt Judon.
Some miscommunication going on in the back.
Allen a throw off the play fake. Now it's in trouble. He's tripped up. Judon eventually will bring him down.
All right, well, I'm not even going to answer your question. I'm going to tell you, we got to get macaroni and cheese off the table. All right, guys. It's just cheese and noodles. All right, I'm going up. I'm getting on my soap opera. It's just cheese and noodles, and it's not that good.